Kelly, in the race for Congress from Kansas, Republican Nick Jordan accused incumbent Dennis Moore of doing nothing to avoid the financial crisis. Commitment 2008 coverage on the final debate of the race from KMBC9's Michael Mahoney. Michael?
Larry, advance voting's already started here in Johnson County. We're at 60th and Lamar, where you can see the voting this evening is quite brisk. Now, one of the races these folks are voting on is the 3rd District Congressional race in Kansas. And today, at a debate, the challenger, Republican Nick Jordan, blamed the economic meltdown on Democratic incumbent Dennis Moore.
And they all sat there for 10 years doing nothing about the financial crisis in this country.
It was one of the challenger's most intense attacks against Moore in the entire campaign.
He says, I've been there for 10 years, and so this debt's my problem. Well, I've been trying to fix it, people, with this folks, with this group called, there's this rule called PAYGO.
That's the idea of no new government programs without a way to pay for them first. But Moore did defend his vote for the financial bailout.
I didn't like the expenditures the Senate put on there, but I didn't have a choice to limit that. I had to vote yes or no. And I voted for our people and our country.
There were alternatives all over the place. Instead of looking at alternatives, these guys go behind closed doors. They decide $700 million is kind of a magical number. We're not sure it's right, but it might be right.
And Jordan accused Moore of taking $64,000 in campaign contributions from financial groups in the 2 days right after his bailout vote.
You know, I would call their $64,000 that came in the day of and the day after. Probably be a good idea to maybe return those so that we can return the faith of our voters in the 3rd District.
Back live now here at 60th and Lamar, these are some of the voters that Jordan was referring to. Now, Moore made no mention about that $64,000 contribution or his intentions with it. We weren't able to talk with Moore about that claim by Jordan because Moore left the debate site shortly after the debate finished. We're live over here where advance voting is underway in a brisk fashion at 60th and Lamar. Back to you.
Michael Maloney, thank you very much.